3 quick tips for being a cut guy. Number 1, if you're cutting long material like this and you have to cut both ends, use a cordless saw so you don't get tangled up in your cord walking back and forth. Number 2, I like to use 4 saw horses for long material and have the material racked up right here so I can just drop it down. Number 3, I'm just making a tick mark on the side of the board I'm cutting from. Then I'm using my speed square to align the saw and I'm cutting. Happy cutting.